British boy Julian cadman what among the 13 people killed in the Barcelona terror attack. It has been announced the 7-year-old who had dual Ukrainian nationality after a van was deliberately crashed into pedestrian on last Rabat on Thursday. He was separated from his mother, who was badly injured, and she is said to be in a serious condition in hospital. His relatives said Julian was a much loved and adored member of our family, as he was enjoying the sight of Barcelona with his mother. Julian was suddenly taken from us. He was so energetic, funny and cheeky, always bringing a smile to our face. We are so blessed to have had him in our life and will remember his smile and hold his memory dear to our heart. We would like to thank all those who were in searching for Julian. Your kindness was incredible during a difficult time. We also acknowledge we are not the only family to be affected by the event. Our prayer and thoughts are with all people affected. The Spanish Missing Persons Bureau had earlier confirmed his death. In a statement, it said Julian cadman family has told us he is unfortunately one of the victims of the attack and has asked to thank all the people who have spread the news. In this very unjust, hard and painful moment, we accompany Julian family and friends. Rest in peace, a foreign office spokesman said. We are assisting the family of an Australian British child who was killed in the Barcelona terrorist attack. His family have our deepest sympathy at this very difficult time. Our staff are doing all they can to support them, working with our Australian colleagues and the Spanish authorities, who are the victims of Spain's terror attack. Following Thursday atrocity, it had been unclear what had happened to British born Julian, who lived in Sydney. His father and grandmother traveled to Spain from Australia following the attack, and his grandfather Tony Cadman had the people to share a photograph of Julian on Facebook as a group for his safety. A Belgian and an Italian have also been confirmed as being among the dead in Barcelona. At least 120 other people were injured. Police said the van driver was part of a Islamic extremist cell which also attacked member of the public in the coastal resort of Cambridge a few hours after the last Rabat atrocity. A woman was killed in the second vehicle rampage, and several other civilians were injured, along with a police officer. Some 34 nationalities were among those hurt in last Rabat and Cambridge, which lie around 70 miles to the southwest. Meanwhile, Spain King and Queen have attended a mass at Barcelona Sagrada Familia Basilica for the victim. Also, police have identified two bodies found in a house destroyed by a blast linked to the attack.